We had this really cool chance to get some ponies from super old school farmers, and we've got this one, she's quite cute, and two other ones, Cookie Monster, and I'm not sure what the other one's name is.
So she had quite a lot of free work sessions, but I still really couldn't get her to be comfortable with me touching her while she was free. Sometimes horses that have been around humans but not kind of actually touched and handled that much can be quite standoffish. So we ran her up into the yards and had a little bit of work with her there. We did a little bit of work with her getting used to the rope, and including giving to pressure, so that when we put the halter on later, she was already ready to understand that, you know, that pressure of that halter meant a little bit of something to her, so she could be nice and soft like she looks there, which is pretty cool. Handling her in the yards and making her comfy with being touched with the support of the rails on the side helped her to relax a bit. She spent a bit of time out with the other horses, and she became pretty good to touch on the ground. Bring your head. Good girl. Yeah, good. Bring your head. Yep. And move your bum. Yeah, good. See? That's it. And I'm going to change my intent. I'm going to come and stand with you and give you another rub, okay? All right? I'm going to give you a rub. You all right with this? I come. It's not a big deal. You can stay there. Remember, I can go up and down your body. I can stay here. I can give you a rub like that. This time I'm going to move away from you before you move away from me. So she went out for a little while, and surprise, surprise, we have a new foal. That's pretty exciting. So now we are looking forward to working with both of them.